spend every month on my membership, so I have no qualms whatsoever about continuing these. Let's get into the daily challenge, why don't we? Let's do today's challenge. Let's see, Catalonia. Could this be Italy? I think that might have said Catalonia, but I can't be 100% sure. No, I do not believe we're in Italy. Oh, wait a minute. That car is a blue badge, but it's a left. Italy. Where's the sea? North. I'm gonna say we're like out here or something. I'm so wrong, it's not even funny. Where were we? I don't even know. Ecordes. I don't even know if that belongs to Portugal, perhaps. But only 600. Sir, now, oh, we're driving on the, no, I'm dumb. I stopped taking German a long time ago, and I was never any good at it, but I do know Brut und Wasser, so Wasser means water, perhaps, if this is German. Far more difficult than German could ever hope to be. slightest indication of the language spoken here. And it's a sign of the times. Jin Bahar is not expecting that. Duas wrote down. Okay. Jin Bahar, are we somewhere? So is that Chinese, Japanese, Korean on the same sign? This is I don't know what to think of where I'm at. Japan, China, Malaysia. Maybe we're in Kuala Lumpur. But if that Kuala Lumpur's a bit oversized vehicle, though, we got English. That kind of leans me a little bit towards Kuala Lumpur, unless we're that place everybody goes to study and like work and stuff. Is it Malaysia? I don't know where else this could be. I'm just guessing Malaysia. Okay. We were actually down in Singapore. Singapore is actually, funny enough, kind of what I meant instead. I went to Kuala Lumpur. I'm still not mad about that. 187 miles away, 4,086 points out of 5K. My first thought here is Ukraine or Russia. That's my first thought. I have a hard time. Oh, we got flags down here. This is gonna help us out. It's looking Russian. Yep, that's Russian. Okay. Now this does help a little bit because we have this mountain range very close, directly north. So if we come to Russia, if we find some mountains like here. See any towns there. There's some mountains there. There's just some mountains here. I have a feeling it's not going to be any of these. Where else do we have mountain ranges here? Not really anything of note. There's some here. Closer than I honestly expected. Where are we? Are we in Kyrgyzstan? 895 miles away, 1,904 points. Last guess, I can theoretically get 15,000. This kind of looks like Nevada. I know it's not, but it kind of looks, reminds me of Nevada. Ultramar Agency, Metadima. Okay, so that's either Spanish or Italian. Armada de Chile. Well, that helps. Armada de Chile. A Chilean military base. love it and I hate it at the same time. Okay. Del mundo al hasta luego más hasta del mundo. That means anything. Is it good here, there? And I hate it at the same. South Punta Arenas. Punta Arenas. And there's a little dog there. 1037 miles. I didn't hit 15k. 1120. 11962. That's a rough one. That's a rough one. You know what I'm gonna do? Let's do something. This is gonna be fun. A challenge map. So quickly, I'm going to copy this URL down. Okay. So I'm going to copy this code down. This code is going to be in the description of this video. And this is what's going to happen. Sound about to do. Schmuckermeister, I think we're in Germany. Just see Meister there. Like Deutsche Meister, yeah, things like that. I was hoping that would east to west. Say we're in here, call it a day. Not bad, 86 miles away, 4,550 points. Let me know if you guys want to let me know, but I'll see if you guys do better than that or not. But now pause the video again, go do your next guess, then unpause and come back. Alright. This looks like the United States. License plate with a red strip across the top of it, which is interesting. I'm not sure if I've ever seen that before. Maybe Idaho, Montana, perhaps Wyoming. SS County A Junction, County Junctions. So it looks like we're in a farming community. Beechwood, you know what's kind of crazy? This could even be like Northern California, like Loki. Also, we've lost our. Signs down there. What does this say? Hey. Beechwood, no parking anytime. Yeah, like this could be NorCal, but I don't think that's good money. I don't think I'd take that bet. center. Town of Scott. Scott. Batavia Incorporated. I'm telling you right now, I'm not gonna find this place. Whoa. Badger. We're in Wisconsin. Wow. That was a last minute save. That's crazy. The last minute. There's Kenosha, Wisconsin, home of the greatest band who's ever lived. Down to Scott. I don't think I'm gonna find Scott if I'm keeping it a buck. But we're gonna look. What's this called? Batavia. So I saw like a beach wedding now. I'm just gonna drop it. I'm just gonna drop it. Call it a day. We're out here 140 miles away. Our center 98 points, not bad. Alright, so far 80. 98, 56, I think. Pause it here, put in your next guess. Mercian skip. Hire Mercian. Save a skip in. Skip in is a UK term for like large dumpster SFD here in Australia, but this looks more UK to me for sure. This is definitely UK based on the way these houses look. I'd say we're like up here, maybe like, what do they call this up here? No, maybe the Cotswolds. Actually, this could be the Cotswolds, or it could be I don't know what they call it, but that more northern part of the country where it's a little bit more rural. Witchhaven district. A sign over there. Does it say Italia? Might say Italia. We're not left-hand drive vehicle. Victor, UK. Eiffel Tower. Looks like the Statue of Liberty, but hold on, France has one too. Are we back in France again? This is. There's potential for this being France 2.0. Just gotta check the sign here. Itala, that's so weird to me. They'd spelled like that. Italan Lassi Museo. Lassi Monkey? No, but this is not France. That was not Francois. Francais. Not Francois. Francais. That almost looked... He knew. In Finland. Finland, maybe Lithuania, Latvia, Estonia. I don't think it's Sweden or Norway. This isn't Iceland. Finland, I knew it. As soon as I saw that language like that, looks Finnish. Now I seem to find that weird. Find it. I think I'm getting see if I save that. Maybe that's a larger Avoina. Vasa. Serves Dampier, and so Dampier's here, so you were near Dampier. Then I serves those three places, maybe. You know, it's worth a shot. That would be near Dampier. I'm just gonna put myself there and call it a day. Actually, not bad, 17 miles away for it doesn't earn 9 points. Got a total of 22,645 points out of a possible 25,000. I would like to see how many of any of you guys are able to beat this score.